A News 5 crime alert now. New at noon, a Foley man arrested on several sex crime charges. Foley police say Michael Norris arrested for a misdemeanor warrant, but during a police search, he was found in possession of children's and women's underclothing, child porn, and other adult paraphernalia. Norris is being charged with possession of child porn.